Christmas is the birth of Jesus. It is celebrated 12 days and nights. It starts on December 25th. People exchange gifts and it is celebrated by Christians.
Hanukkah is celebrated in the month of Kislev. Jewish kids play with a toy named the dreidel. The oil lasts for 8 days and nights.
Kwanzaa is a 7-day holiday which African Americans celebrated, and Kwanzaa means the first fruit of the harvest.
To be open-minded is to think of others. If you don't know religions they are, if you say Merry Christmas, that might be offensive to them, so just say Happy Holidays.
Jolly Christmas. as I reflect on this project, I think it's important to be open-minded because we all learn to respect and thankful for many cultures.
As I reflect on this project, it is important to be caring because it is about to be Christmas / Hanukkah / Kwanzaa, and there are children in need.
As I reflect on this project, I know that it's important to be open-minded because most people not only celebrate Christmas, but Hanukkah and Kwanzaa.
As I reflect on this project, I think it's important to be caring because you should care about other people's culture.
As I reflect on this project, it is important to be caring because you don't know people will be celebrating Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, or Christmas.
As I reflect on this project, I was open-minded because different people from different places celebrate different holidays.